Bill Medley and I have been pals since 1959. We recorded two of his songs that year. Neither one of them was hits, but we've stayed in touch and been good friends ever since. And he did the evening show with Paul Revere. So it was a fabulous theater full of performers and a couple of the funnest years I think I've ever had. Bill came to me one day after the show. He said, "Hey, I got an idea for you. I got a trio of tunes that I think would work well for you, and maybe the people for whom you might sing those songs could like that." And so we're gonna do that medley right now. We need to have a little that little.
I found you. I want to say.